The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and it is for the WCW Intercontinental Championship. From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WCW Intercontinental Champion, Seth Rollins.
And here comes Seth Rollins.
You're right, here he comes. The ruthless and relentless Rollins.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
Introducing the challenger, from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
If he doesn't win here tonight, I'm afraid we're going to see a lot of unhappy faces in the crowd.
Oh, wah, 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 cry me a river.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 275 pounds, Ultimate Warrior.
Making his way to the ring right now is one of the most colorful personalities in sports entertainment history, the Ultimate Warrior.
Man, it's almost as if he exploded from the pages of a comic book.
I may be going out on a limb here, but given the momentum that's been building of late, I don't see how the challenger could lose this one.
Superstar.
The fans here in Baltimore are electric tonight, Michael.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I will tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
Not today, too fast.
Almost knocked silly by that strike. Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Hey, so effective. You know, I've heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you, I'd shake hands with him, but I'd count my fingers afterwards.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Kevin Owens. This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Kevin Owens.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point. I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
Look out! Ow! Ooh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Well, we're on the move here.
There's no recovering from that.
Oh, man, so you have to think that's it.
Quickly back to the topic of trust, I'd say Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT TakeOver Our Evolution.
I don't know why anybody would trust anybody in this industry. Everybody's trying to get to the top of that mountain. Making friends isn't going to get you there any sooner. In fact, it might slow you down.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Seth Rollins is showing why he is one of the most feared men in all of WWE.
Reversal.
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
We speak a great deal about the Ultimate Warrior's power, and there's no bigger power display than his finisher. Warrior picks you up in a gorilla press slam, drops you on the canvas, and then bounces off the ropes and lands on you with a big splash. The finishing move combination helped make him the man from parts unknown and a WWE Hall of Famer. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
That must have caused major damage.
Nobody comes back from this. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, the trick's up. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one. He sees it.
Using the steps as a weapon. Another merciless blow. I think it's safe to say that if they got up from that, it would be a miracle.
Daniel Bryan's got a decade's worth of tricks in his bag.
King, earlier you described the Ultimate Warrior's unbelievable finishing move. And when you go down the list of WWE Hall of Famers and legends that Warrior defeated with the Gorilla Press Big Splash combination, it reads like a who's who of sports entertainment icons.
Yeah, I know, Cole. Unfortunately, I'm one of the names on it. You don't have to remind me. Everything about the Warrior.
Pop-up powerbomb. Kevin Owens gonna end it right here.
Kevin Owens been very successful with that pop-up powerbomb. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, wow.
Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Seth Rollins with good timing here.
He's got him.
Perhaps Ultimate Warrior has this match won now, people.
Oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Seth Rollins with good timing here. Just toying with the competition. Crazy move by Seth Rollins. Makes the cover.
Two.
Oh! Not today. Too fast.
Wow, what offense! Timber! And he falls hard.
Hanging down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex was perfect.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Incredible move by Ultimate Warrior. And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Daniel Bryan spots the opening.
What a brutal DDT.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have.
Look at Rollins going. Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
And Rollins with the reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two. Three.
Just by looking at Kevin Owens.
He did it. The winner and the new champion.
Here are your winners and new WCW Intercontinental Champion Ultimate Warrior.
New champion, I don't believe it.
Look at the look on that face.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
And that's yet another great match the city of Baltimore has hosted over the years.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WCW Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, they are the WCW Tag Team Champions, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, the Outsiders.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE. And I think we're about to see another hot one. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
And their opponents, accompanied by Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
It's almost hard to believe, but Big E can bench an amazing 575 pounds.
Oh my gosh. Wait, look at it, Cole. Big E is an absolute mountain of a man.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other, and we're going to find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, when we start looking at the moves of Big E, that's when I'm reminded how much I appreciate the opportunity to talk about them as opposed to
feeling them. Brutal shoulder tackles, a crushing belly-to-belly suplex, vicious backbreakers, and a clothesline that'll knock you right into the middle of next week. And that's just the beginning. So what do you think about Big E?
In WWE, there's always a new kid in town. Big E wants to prove he's the kid with the goods to become champ. We'll see.
Turning it around. Hey, the shoulders are down.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Man, I thought Scott Hall was out.
Nope, looks like there's a little fight left in Scott.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Scott Hall is a force within the ring.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Kevin Nash just exploding here. Those will clean your clock.
So damaging.
Not today, too fast.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. And Kingston has an answer for that one.
You know, my jaw always seems to hit the floor at least once per Kofi Kingston match. This guy's unreal.
Come on, ref. Get in there. That was rough. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. And here's the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. Big E rose to notoriety here in WWE as the bodyguard, the strong arm, if you will, of Dawn. Makes the cover.
One, two.
Scott Hall turns it around. That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
Kevin Nash shows us some clever offense here.
I knew Kevin Nash had it in him.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael. I think anyone would agree that security is definitely important, especially here in the WWE. And Big E did one heck of a job in making a name for himself as the bodyguard for Dolph Ziggler. It gave him the opportunity to beat people up, which I'm sure he enjoyed, but it also gave him the opportunity to learn the ropes by watching one of WWE's premier superstars in that ring, night in and night out.
Talk about fast and furious. Thanks to his strength and insane leaping ability, there's nothing quite like an offensive storm from Kofi Kingston.
Uh-oh, the big boot is falling,
and this one may be over.
Here. Not today, too fast.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Wow, he's still down after that.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Talk about sending a message. What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Good grief, how is he still conscious?
people have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
You have to wonder how much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
Watch it. Watch it.
These guys are giving it a ridiculous maneuver by Kofi Kingston.
It's worth noting that an amazing 8 Great American Bash pay-per-views took place in this great city of Baltimore.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
The tag is made.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
Big E's fighting with all he's got with someone of Big E's mammoth size, and this is not a knock on a powerhouse. But you have to question if his stamina will last. The longer this thing goes, the more it becomes a concern.
We're looking at complete domination here. And now he goes for it a second time.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Hey!
There's the big boot. Look out.
No kidding. That's gotta hurt.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. And there's the tag.
That's it. He's out.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This
looking for all the glory here.
And the ref starts to count.
We've seen this before.
Wow, what a choke slam. Hall is so powerful, it's scary.
Oh, gosh. The shoulders are down.
Just making his presence felt there.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
No, wait, nice reversal.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh no, Big E with the opening. He makes the tag.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
What's he gonna do to follow that up?
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael. Kofi Kingston is really going to town right now.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. And here's the tag.
Oh.
just won this match with that move.
Oh, wow. That was devastating.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Big E with the tag.
Whoa. What a match.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting a quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe. Team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best.
The following contest is a last man standing match, and it is for the WCW United States. Introducing the challenger, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, Zack Ryder! And his opponent, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, he is the WCW United States Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Listen to this crowd. This is why the superstars of WWE love coming to Baltimore.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. A former United States heavyweight champion, the Long Island IC is one of the most popular superstars in WWE. Hey, you know it.
Thinking to avoid that.
Look out!
Not today, too fast!
The story of Zack Ryder is truly amazing. Here's a guy who wasn't happy with his spot, went out and literally grabbed the brass ring.
Yeah, you're talking about determination, Cole. It's that type of determination that makes Zack Ryder an internet sensation.
Thank you. So much on the line here tonight. Pride, respect, glory, and of course the coveted championship.
Zack Ryder demonstrating a tremendous amount of aggression.
Not only does Zack Ryder possess unending determination when it comes to sports entertainment, but he's also a huge fan. WWE.com once ran a feature on his merchandise collection. Let me tell you, it would make the world's biggest fan blush.
So much on the line in this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in WWE.
That's something I learned early on in my stay here in the WWE.
Yeah, and tonight I beat you.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Zack Ryder turns it around. He might be trying to take out the leg here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Yeah, about that merchandise collection, I sure hope Zack Ryder has plenty of King action figures in there.
Ryder's not pumping his fist now. That packed a punch. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Sheamus continues to punish his opponent.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Going to the top, high risk.
Oh, they're taking a risk.
Hey! This one's not over yet. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Again, don't expect your traditional match here. This is a last man standing match, which means anything.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And we're on the move again.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
A strategy a superstar will need against Sheamus is to not allow him to build momentum. If an opponent leaves an opening, the Great White will bust it wide open and begin to start stringing his power moves together. That usually spells the beginning of the end for Sheamus's opponent.
Well, Cole, if you're going up against Sheamus, and I don't care who you are, you can...
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, 3, 4.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown. He's
fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
We know what Zack Ryder can do in there, and we're seeing it right now. Ryder's showing that underneath the tan sunglasses and stupid looking hair that he can fight.
The crushing moves of the Great White Sheamus have shown that if any WWE superstar is going to put their name on the dotted line, they better have a plan. Once Sheamus builds that moment,
that's it. It's over. It's over. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
2, 3, 4, 5.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
7.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Wow, great move there from Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder seems to be moving with purpose.
He's down, and now the official begins the count. He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Listen, we all know coming up with a strategy against Sheamus is easier said than done. But you need something if you're going to take on one of the strongest forces in WWE. If you get caught up in the momentum of Sheamus, he will eat you up.
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
What a move. Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sheamus sees it.
That's it. He's done.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
3, 4, 5.
Championship 6. On the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this 7. Thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
8. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
When Zack Ryder throws up those L.I. hand signals, you know what's coming. The Rough Rider.
And now we get... gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
9, 10, okay, ring the bell.
Defending the title decisively.
Nice victory here tonight for Sheamus.
Another huge victory for our champion.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
The following contest introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 256 pounds, Booker T. And his opponent, from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, he is the WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Bad News Barrett!
King, have you ever seen anybody more happy to deliver bad news than Bad News Barrett?
Let's see, aside from when Mr. McMahon fired Stone Cold Steve Austin, no, I haven't. Oh, the look on this guy's face tells me he's about to inflict some major pain. Ooh, you better look out. We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
I need to give a history lesson, but I'll remind everyone that Bad News Barrett is a natural-born leader. He led factions the Nexus and the Core and is obsessed with ruling the ring and winning WWE Championship gold. Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Booker T.
Bad News Barrett is a merciless striker who shatters opponents' bones with clotheslines, boots, punches, knee lifts, and wasteland. It's why he calls it the Barrett Barrage. Bad News Barrett just runs through opponents.
Working for control.
body can only absorb so much of that.
King said it earlier, and it's undeniable. Bad News Bear truly has one of the most diverse arsenals in the game. And don't forget about that big boot of his, King.
Yeah, forget it. When that size 14 comes at your face, you know you're in big trouble. A systematic attack here. Whoa! That was some reversal by Booker T.
Barrett being pressed hard. Slams down with a big leg drop.
Oh, man, that's almost all your weight falling on him. He's in big trouble. Oh, and a terrific reversal.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. WWE has seen inspirational stories, but the story of Booker T epitomizes the human spirit. Both of Booker's parents passed away by the time he was 14, and he was raised by his older brother. After making a mistake that sent Booker to jail when he was 22, he turned his life around and became a WWE Hall of Famer. Barrett shows us some clever offense here.
It don't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
You're right, Cole. These two don't like each other, and we're going to find out how much they really do dislike.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three.
Michael, think about the racial barriers he broke in the early days of his sports entertainment career, before he came to WWE. Booker T's story can uplift anyone.
There it is, the winds have changed.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. Look at Barrett here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope
he's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
It all comes down to this.
Five. Break time's over, and here we go again. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match.
It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape. If a superstar wants to have a chance against Booker T, they're going to have to stay on top of him. I mean, you can't, under any circumstances, give Booker a moment to get himself together. That's when he bounces back and makes you regret ever signing your name on the dotted line.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Not today.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Michael, think about the racial barriers he broke in the early days of his sports entertainment career, before he came to WWE. Booker T's story can uplift anyone who is facing hardships.
Here we go. Back in.
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two. Three. Four.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one.
Fighting to get back to his feet. And he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I like.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two. Three.
Booker T, who began his career in Texas, moved to WCW, where he held every WCW championship as a tag team and singles competitor. Booker was also a decorated WWE champion while being the 2006 King of the Ring and general man.
Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does. What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Break time's over, and here we go again.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, in it.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three, four, five.
We're so excited you chose to spend your
six,
Sunday with us.
Seven.
When you look at the path Booker T took to WWE, the dues he paid and the sacrifices he made to be one of the best in this business, it's truly remarkable. While Booker became one of the greatest champions we ever seen in WWE.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Two, three, four.
WWE Magazine out this month,
five,
and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here.
Six.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And we're on the move again.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Look at this. Oh, that's it. That's gotta be. He's down. And now the official begins the count.
Two, three, four.
The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger.
Many
six,
people feel that Booker T was the breakout star. Of
seven.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, we'll resume.
He's setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Scissor kick.
Ouch. That would.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
Three.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Ten. Okay, ring the bell.
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. We have a new champion.
Here are your winners and new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Booker T.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
The following contest is a last man standing match. And his opponent, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the WCW champion, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
In the 20-plus years I've been watching Shawn Michaels compete, I've never once seen him back down from a fight.
Yeah, and you know, tonight's not going to be any different, Cole. Here comes HBK.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
So much anticipation. This is going to be one for the record books. When you see The Undertaker, you're looking at the Lord of Darkness. The pain and misery he'll strike down upon you is something that is not from this world, but from the hills of Death Valley. Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
The Undertaker is nearly 7 feet tall and 300 pounds. I mean, he can choke slam the nearly 500-pound Big Show, clear the top rope with a dive out onto the floor, and lock in a submission hold with the best of them. He truly is the Phenom.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
HBK sees the opportunity.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
That neck breaker certainly changes the complexion of this one.
King, you touched on a tremendous point earlier. The vast range of abilities The Undertaker can utilize against an opponent. He seems to be getting better,
right,
growing stronger as time goes on.
Well, Michael, I have to tell you, I have never seen someone so dominant for such a long period of time, and in so many ways, like The Undertaker. It really makes me glad that I'm over here with you and not in there with him.
Second time's a charm.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Very nicely done. Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
You know, when people think of The Undertaker and pay-per-view, of course, they think of WrestleMania. But I also think of when he debuted at the 1990 Survivor Series as the mystery partner for the...
Great time's over. And here we go again, fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it gonna take to keep these guys down?
Watch out, that was power on top of more power. What a slam.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
Ow! Ooh.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
King, your take on The Undertaker in pay-per-views is a great one that some fans may have forgotten. We don't get to where we are today without that historic debut at the 1990 Survivor Series.
And that's right. And I understand when
he's down. And now the official begins the count.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Ladies and gentlemen, the arm of The Undertaker's been the target of a ruthless assault. Who knows how serious the injury is?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs,
have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You don't want to get caught outside the...
He's down. And now the official begins the count.
King, what's the best strategy to employ in order to be successful here in a last man standing match?
Well, if it's me in there, I'm going after the legs.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. Break time's over. And here we go again.
Entering the squared circle against Shawn Michaels is often a circumstance where the opponent is going to be taken to school. The man known as Mr. WrestleMania is considered by many to be the most prolific performer our industry has ever seen.
Yeah, you know, Michael, to be in there against the showstopper means that you've made it.
Sweet chin music out of nowhere.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Three.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Five. Six. Seven.
King, your take on The Undertaker and pay-per-views is a great one that some fans may have forgotten. We don't get to where we are today without that historic debut at the 1990 Survivor Series.
And that's right.
And he keeps it, folks. What a win.
Here's your winner and still WCW champion, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Wow. Now that was an impressive victory. There was something off with Undertaker tonight. Something just wasn't right. Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.